Before starting a new calculation, you have to make sure that the abacus is clean, which means that none of the beads are touching the bar. To clean your abacus, make a pinch with your right hand and move it over the bar.